Surprise, surprise, surprise. Jetstruck 325 here. I'm going to make a wrap-up one now. With all of these releases for Quad Strike. All of them now. I'm going to be battling all of these Quad Strike ones. Including the ones in here. Even more Quad Strike. We're going to be looking back at all of these. I didn't think I'd done a other one with the quad drive ones, but they're last year. There might be a chance for these to fight again, but I'm not going to. They're just there as reference to what is here, Quad Strike. Okay, we're going to be mixed matching which ones we're going to fight today. Out of the final year of 2023. And this last stadium of this year. So, I'm going to randomly pick one out of the... So, yeah, it could be any of these. Oh, what did I pick up? And Wind Knight. I'm going to call it by Wind Knight. I don't care. Hasbro names are ridiculous. First is... When we get Chain Kubeus. Here we go. Here we go. The Quad Strike series came out this year. So yeah, I watched most of it. It's fine. Oh, okay, here we go. Chain Dragon 1 on that one. Next up, we have... Ooh, Lightning Poseidon. Versus... Zephyr Knight. Okay, here we go. Hasn't been a few minutes yet, but no, Knight wins. Next up, we got Hydra Kubeus versus Hydra Poseidon. Huh, okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Okay, Hydra Poseidon wins. Next up, we got. Huh, this should be interesting. Ultimate Valkyrie. Or Valtryk. With Zeal Achilles. Interesting. It's a shame that this thing never spun right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Oh, one hit. Oh my goodness, one hit. No joke. It's like, why do you have to make this a... Oh, guys, tip. What? Why? Why make him a bulky? Why, Hasbro? Alright, next up we got... Huh. Divine Bellfire versus Gambit Dragon. Interesting. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Alright, Dragon wins because Divine doesn't work. Next up, we got Fierce Achilles versus Fuse Helios for my last review. Okay, it's left and left. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Okay, they're going at it. Game. My favorite one. Helios. This one. It won. Next up, we got Ambush Basilisk. Who's this? Fuse Basilisk. Okay. It got out of the door. Oh, that's really— Are you kidding me? Ambush does not want to battle. Let's give you another opponent. Let's give you Nidhogg. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's— 3, 2, 1, let's— At least Nidhogg is good enough. Alright, Basilisk wins. Next up, we got Chain Poseidon versus Chain Dragon. Two chain. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Alright. Two chains. Dueling against each other. Looks like Poseidon wins. On to the next battle. What's this? Divide Excalibur? And let's see, what else? Ambush Achilles? Okay. So, 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Divine one? You kidding me? That shouldn't happen. It's not the best dynamically looking blade. Look at it. That one. Next up is we got Zeonadog. And another Basilisk. Scratch that. How about Burst Bryzen? Locked and left. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Let it rip. Everything's going as planned. Ugh, Nidhogg wins. Look at this boost. Look at boost. Hollow. What's good about it? Nothing. Parts are fine, but the boost wheel, no. Look at it. It's hollow. That's not good for competitive at all. Next up, we got these two Basilisks. Alright, it's a Basilisk fight, so here we go. Okay, this time it works this time. Huh, okay. Comic Basilisk wins. Here we go. Next up, we got... Lightning Pandora? Excalius. Interesting. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Pandora versus Excalius. All right. All right.
What the? Excalibur, you're not Fafnir.
You're not Fafnir. Alright. How about... Ooh. Twin ones. Helios and Hyperion. Interesting bays out of the whole entire lot, somewhat. But they're weaker anyway. But here we go. Let it rip. Or wasn't it a tie? Let's do that again. It looked like a tie to me. But we would have to decide the factor. It's either Helios one or Ty. I think you should decide on that. Alright. Fire and Flame Pandora, Tidal Pandora. Two Pandoras. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Fire versus water. Who will win? We don't know. Fire wins. It being balanced, so here we go. Let's see. Who? I could make Pandora fight again. This time against Twister. Twister felt left out, so let's do this. Alright, Twister wins. Final one. Here we go. Destined Bellfire versus Ruined Pandemonium. There we go. Final match of 2023, everyone. For Hasbro. Pandemonium? You never win. What made it win this time around? It's just normal. This will mark the end of 2023. All of these Quad Strike releases was a messy one. Not everything came out together. Not everything is a good thing. Hope you do better, Hasbro, but I highly doubt it. See you in 2024, everyone, with a review of the beloved Cobalt Drake.